Hi, I'm John Coley. I'm the CEO of Margaritaville. This is a great day. We're inaugurating Latitude Margaritaville with lots of future members of the community who have enormous excitement for moving in.
Bill Bullock, Mendoza Communities, Latitude Margaritaville, and you couldn't pick a better day for the inaugural opening of Latitude. We had over 200 people camp out last night. The community's forming already, and people are very excited to make their purchase.
We arrived at 8:20 yesterday morning. We've been here 24 hours in line.
Wow, and did you stay like in a tent or what?
We stayed right here in line in our chairs, and they provided entertainment, music, food all night long. It's been fantastic.
And the band played and met some wonderful people. They brought pizzas for everybody and snacks. They had water. When it started raining, Mentos provided umbrellas for everyone. And it's just been an incredible experience.
People from all over the country having a wonderful time, getting to essentially know their future neighbors. It was a terrific sense of community.
We want to live here. This will be our last home. And we recently got married, and this will be our first home together. And we love the idea of everything being inclusive and here, fun atmosphere, more of a family type environment. We love the town center aspect. We love the Margaritaville. I mean, I could just go on and on. It's just...
We plan on being a permanent Margaritaville state of mind.
Thank you very much.